Heading into WrestleMania, it's Alexa Bliss. Rhode Island to Bliss Fit Toys with a dragon screw leg whip by Becky Lynch. Lightning leg drop. Power drive elbow by Becky Lynch. She is taking it to the SmackDown Women's Champion. Back press, hooks the leg, and Becky Lynch almost gets a pinfall victory over Alexa Bliss. And the SmackDown Women's Champion, Alexa Bliss, will be forced to defend her championship against all the available female superstars on the SmackDown roster at the show of shows. And from behind, Becky Lynch with a flying firearm to Alexa Bliss. Oh, and Becky Lynch with the backslide, shoulders down. Bliss rolls away from the pinning attempt. Enziguri by Becky Lynch.
The problem is Alexa landed between Becky Lynch and help.
He's got to find a way over to Natalya.
Hotly contested tag team match here in
she goes.
The women's division. Bliss makes the tag to James. Becky Lynch desperate to make a tag to Natalya. She's cut off by James. James ducks under that enziguri. But a nice roll through by Becky Lynch. Cuts off the ring and runs right over Mickie James with these clotheslines.
You got to wonder why Becky Lynch doesn't try to tag herself out here, unless she wants to try to finish Mickie herself.
Again, you talk about that trust factor.
I don't think she trusts Natalya. That's exactly it.
Oh,
figures she's
got to
do this on her own.
Springboard sidekick to Mickie James by Lynch. Natalya taking matters into her own hands. Release German suplex on her partner, Becky Lynch. And that tag team has disintegrated before our very eyes. Built on a very shaky foundation, Natalya making her way to the back, leaving Becky Lynch to fend for herself. Bliss with the cover.
Yeah,
Bliss and Mickie James.
Look at that. I think Mickie James was surprised Alexa tagged herself in.
Mickie James and the SmackDown Women's Champion, Alexa Bliss.
The fissures being formed in all of these partnerships.
Look at this. Mickie James thought she was about to get the cover on Becky Lynch, and Alexa tagged herself in, and I'm sure Mickie James.
There's a mid kick for the SmackDown Women's Champion. Every woman for herself at WrestleMania. For that, the SmackDown Women's Championship.
One of the greatest women's champions of all time, Mickie James, wants that championship back. They all want the SmackDown Women's Championship.
And they're all going to get an opportunity at WrestleMania.